farming is an innovative approach aimed at reducing carbon emissions through the use of a variety of agronomic techniques. The main objective of this approach is to capture CO2 in the soil and plants, which contributes to reducing the impact of agriculture on climate change. A key element of this practice is the generation of carbon credits, which can be sold to offset emissions by the carbon footprint. Regenerative agriculture practices play a vital role in carbon farming. Ploughless tillage, a technique that involves avoiding traditional ploughing, contributes to preserving soil structure and reducing greenhouse gas emissions. Growing cover crops and plants for green manure also helps to increase the organic carbon content of the soil. In addition, increasing biodiversity by using a variety of plant species in rotation promotes soil health and a reduction in chemical use. To participate in carbon credit generation programs, farmers must follow certain standards and procedures. This requires regular audit and monitoring of soil carbon levels. Farmers can also benefit from the assistance of experienced agronomists who can assist in selecting the right practices for the individual needs of the farmers. Generating carbon credits opens up new financial opportunities for farmers. By selling verified carbon credits, they can not only offset their CO2 emissions, but also increase their income. Ultimately, carbon farming becomes not only a way to protect the environment, but also a profitable farm management strategy.